And welcome back to the Collins Moylan Arena. Skate Dr. Lou Bordeaux here with you. First of all, thanks to Chris Collins and Todd Howe from Bear Country for tonight's play-by-play coverage. They had a great game. We all had a great game as the Green Wave skated away with a 4-0 victory. Riley Drew, as he has been so often for the Green Wave, was really the story. A 16-save shutout, his 10th career shutout in a Green Wave uniform. So hats off to Riley Drew on his 10th career shutout. He made the four goals that the Green Wave scored stand up, and the Green Wave got started early in this one, 4 minutes and 9 seconds into the game. The Green Wave's been working very hard on their power play, as you heard Coach Bouchard talk before the game. Green Wave power play hit early and often. Nice goal by Sean O'Sullivan, converted on an assist from Brian Bowman. Green Wave capitalized on another power play. About 5 minutes later, Kyle Barnes finished off a beauty from Mikey McGoldrick, and the Green Wave skated off at the end of the first period with a 2-0 lead. Where Riley Drew really stood tall was in the second period. It was a scoreless period. Green Wave maintained their 2-0 lead going into the third. And then a couple 5-on-5 goals. Shane Prusak, one of our freshmen on the Green Wave, and Sam Knight. First of all, with Shane Prusak's nice goal from the slot, finished off with a Kyle Barnes assist, gave the Green Wave the 3-0 lead. And then Sam Knight, his second varsity goal for the freshman. He picked up his first one last week down at Snead Arena in Springfield. Mikey McGoldrick, one of the captains, picked up the helper on that. Green Wave outshot South Hadley tonight by a 41-16 margin. Again, Riley Drew's 10th career shutout. Just a terrific night of Green Wave hockey all the way around. So once again, thank you to Chris Collins and Todd Howe from Bear Country. I'm the Skate Doctor, Lou Bordeaux. We'll join you again next time. But until then, good night from Greenfield.